You better watch your wallet with James Deosa as state treasurer. While Deosa was mayor of Central Falls, hardworking families received smaller pensions. Then he asked for a taxpayer bailout. And Deosa has an ethics record that's been called disturbing. There's a better choice for Rhode Island. Stephen Pryor has the experience to grow pension benefits and our economy. Vote Stephen Pryor for state treasurer on September 13th.
I'm Brett Broster, executive director of Democrats Serve, and I approved its content.